we got the brand new Pivot 2024. So we're gonna check it out and give you our opinion.